Hey everyone, today we're diving into a bank expense reconciliation workflow made with Abstra. In this workflow, expenses are imported from an external source and automatically compared to those recorded by your company's finance team with AI. The flow can be kicked off via your bank's API service, importing expense statements directly. Or it can be kicked off manually by inserting expenses through a spreadsheet. Let's see it in action. Let's head over to the thread screen to start. First, we import data from the bank API. Then, we can see as the expenses are processed and reconciled automatically. If clause checks if there are any unreconciled expenses. If so, such as in our example, a form is generated for us to verify and reconcile these expenses manually. In the form, we find a brief description of the bank expense, followed by a list of unreconciled expenses from our finance team's database. For each bank expense, we see listed expenses from the database occurring on the same date. This allows us to check for a similar expense differing in small details, such as value rounding, different but similarly meaning justification, etc. The option none is for when we don't find any similar expense, and we're unable to reconcile. At the end of the page, we find the very cool Use AI to Decide button. By using this button, Abstra AI suggests the best database expense to match with each unreconciled one. Let's check it out. It matched them perfectly. After approving, we can view a summary page of the whole reconciliation process observed so far. In case you don't use a bank API service, you can input bank expenses manually through a spreadsheet. Back on the thread screen, let's click on that first card. This time, the whole reconciliation process occurs in a single form, where we can select our bank and insert an expense spreadsheet for it. Let's input some sample expenses. After processing my data, automatic reconciliation occurs again, and ends by showing all my reconciled expenses in a table for my final approval. After we approve, we're led to a manual reconciliation page, similar to the one we've already seen, to deal with what couldn't be solved automatically. Again, I will count on Abstra AI's help. It worked out. The AI failed to find a similar expense because, as explained, the related expense's value is very different to the bank one. It was right in choosing not to reconcile. Moving along to the summary page of the process, we can see the flow is completed successfully. If you're struggling with bank reconciliation and are interested in using AI to help, this template is the perfect head start. Visit the link below to get started with Abstra. Thanks for watching and see you next time.